I'm Debra Wilson. I'm the collection manager for the section of minerals here at the Carnegie Museum of Natural History. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about opal replacing wood. What can happen is that the wood falls down, it gets covered with sediments, which will then protect it from decaying with the oxygen and organisms that would be on the surface. And then water that is rich in silica will percolate through and then deposit where the wood is and basically replace it. In some instances, it can really keep the texture and the detail of the wood, the patterns, the bark, whatnot. There's two types of silica that do this. One is opal and the other would be quartz. Most people have heard of the petrified forest. That is basically agate. Now this one isn't polished, but you can see there's still the bark showing and the rings from this portion. A little bit more apparent in this one, the bark and the different color rings. Here's one from a different area that you can really see the bark in it. Now those are cryptocrystalline quartz. The other type of silicon dioxide that does it is opal. This one you can see the bark and the wood grain, as well as on this one a little bit of the bark and the texture and wood grain in that. This one is kind of a special one. It still had a really old label glued to it, and this is from the Jeffress collection, but it said opalized honeysuckle from Australia, and you can really, really see the texture and bark on that one. Now, there's a really, really famous area in the United States for opalized wood. And this occurs in Virgin Valley, Nevada, in Humboldt County, which is like the northwestern corner adjacent to Oregon. And this has become their state gemstone. Opal can replace the wood there. This one really doesn't have any fire in it. Now, the difference between common opal with no fire and opal that has the nice flashy colors in it is that there's water trapped in the molecular structure of the opal, and then the diffraction of light from that gives it all the colors. Now, as the opal is slowly replacing the wood, you can see sometimes in Virgin Valley it gets this nice black rim, and there's no fire in this common opal. This one, you can see in the black, it's actually got a little bit of fire there and a little bit of fire starting in those sections. This bigger one has only a little bit of opal replacing it with the fire. And again, you can still see the wooden texture on that. This one, you can not only see kind of the bark, but really, really good wooden texture on it. And there is some opal with fire in it occurring there. Now, this piece was from a limb that had been replaced by opal. You can see the kind of the bark on the outside. It's been cut and polished. You've got black opal and opal with a lot of green fire in it.